The Santa Teresa Division has the Westmont Warriors on top, undefeated in league and overall 5-0 on the season.
The Warriors taking on a Lincoln Lions team that has played very well against tough competition this year. This is our Togo CCS Monster game. Our Jack Washer was there.
Welcome to Lincoln, everyone, where the Lions are taking on the Westmont Warriors. Westmont comes in at 5-0, and a lot of that has to be credited to their defense, giving up fewer than 7 points a game in four out of their five games this year, but facing their toughest opponent of the season, without a doubt, in Lincoln this year, who's averaging close to 30 points a game. So what's going to give? The offense, the defense? I don't know. Best way to decide it? How about the Togo's Monster Game? Let's go. But let's not forget about the Westmont offense, especially Jacob Good. He would start out the scoring, rumbling and bumbling, stumbling to give the Warriors an early 7-0 lead. But Lincoln's offense would respond. Fourth down, quarterback Robert Zamora drops back, and heaves it to the end zone, where he finds his man Alden Basarevich, and that would tie the score up at 7. Second quarter, it's more of the same, as Good makes it look easy. That put Westmont back up 14-7. Late in the second, quarterback A.J. Mintz finds his man Cooper Horwitz down the seam, putting Westmont into field goal range. And on the last play of the half, Stefan Skolf nails the field goal, and Westmont took a 17-7 lead into the half. Move ahead to the fourth quarter. It's that man. He's so good, bouncing off tackles. No one wants to tackle this man. And then two plays later, let's finish off the good drive with a good touchdown. That made the score 24-7. But Lincoln wouldn't go down without a fight. Zamora is going to find Adrian Frometta, who will help the Lions close the lead to 24-14. But this guy in Westmont, maybe you've heard of him, he's really good. Jacob Good, once again, finding a seam. He'll find the end zone for his fourth rushing touchdown on the night. And the Warriors take this one 31-14 and approve to 6-0 with the win. And of course, we had to catch up with Mr. Good after his game.
Honestly, it's really easy to run like that when you have an offensive line that blocks. And tonight, they did just that. They blocked really, really well, and I'm super proud of them. And honestly, I just run, and they do the dirty work.
In San Jose, with the Monster Game, I'm Jack Washer, Cal High Sports, Bay Area.